Happy Valentine's Day.
Love Day.
Happy love. What do people normally do on Love Day? We always give love, right?
Yes.
But how do you receive love? Are you giving how the person receives? Mm-hmm. Mm. Or are you giving how you receive and expect them to enjoy what you give them because that's how you would receive it? Did you take into consideration how they receive love in your gift giving? Are you taking into consideration how they receive? Because what some of us discovered from our love language tests is that we're not really what we thought we were in terms of our love language. Trina's story was she thought she was... Trina, you thought yours was gifts.
I didn't just know. I love gifts.